Pokemon Ruby Walkthrough Marathon. This is Jake the Happy Snake. This is part 58 of my Pokemon Ruby Walkthrough. So, in the last part, we caught the legendary Pokemon Celebi in Victory Road, and now we're going to catch another legendary Pokemon in Victory Road. This time, we're at the very end of Victory Road, like I wanted to do last time. Look, it's Wally. What if I could battle him? Yeah. You can keep fighting him, but it's just random times. Just keep checking back, and you can keep fighting him, and he keeps getting stronger, just to let you guys know. And there's an item down there we actually forgot to get, but we'll just, you know, worry about that later. And what? The cheat didn't work? Hold on. Oh yeah, right, I forgot. The Hoenn cheats have a little trouble working. Okay, I'll have to see what I did wrong. Okay, I'll be right back. Alright guys, there we go. I changed the cheat code thing. It's a different cheat code, so hopefully it's gonna work this time. And also, what I was talking about is, see, there's a Pokeball, like, there's an item right there. And I don't know how to get that, but I'll figure it out later on. Anyways, come on, hop out, here we go. Yeah, it is a, here, what? What am I doing wrong? Fine. I'll just kill you, because I don't like, I hate seeing that, like, a big, huge hair hammer pops up when I'm trying to look for a Jirachi. Dang it! Why did I just spit out what Pokemon I was looking for? Why did I just tell you guys what the Pokemon was? Hopefully you didn't hear that. I could've just used Psychic. I'm an idiot. I could've just used Psychic to kill you in one hit. Whatever. Yeah, I'll just speed through it because I'm bored. Okay, you can't even see me. Alright, I'm gonna go try again to look for the cheat code. Alright, there. The cheat code's put into place. You guys already know what the Pokemon is, so there's really no point of, you know, just keeping this a secret. It is Jirachi, because I told you guys, by mistake. There we go! Woo! Well, 4 day! Alright. So, you know what? I'm actually going to try to catch this thing in an Ultra Ball. No, I sold my Ultra Balls, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay, whatever. I could use Repeat Ball, but that would have been kind of a fail, because I only have one, and, you know, it only works better when you catch Pokemon before. I don't know why you would catch a Pokemon more than once, so that's kind of dumb, but, anyways, yeah, we caught Jirachi, the Wish Pokemon. The Pokemon that never wants to show up for some reason. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, now I gotta speed out of here. Go to the PC. Yay, it's at level 36 Jirachi. Level 38. Level 40. Okay, seriously. Why you move up 2 levels? Anyways, okay, so now we're gonna go inside here. We're gonna take a look at the Jirachi. Yay, it's put right into the legend box. It's called the Star Piece. Sweet. Anyways, so we still have one legendary Pokemon left to catch, and then we have a couple other things that I have to do. And then we'll be done this walkthrough. So thank you, everybody, so much for watching. God bless you, and goodbye.